I am Satish Gadankar. Today I am teaching you the control engineering and control engineering mathematical modeling. This is the diagram. They are going to write the differential equation of the given of a mechanical system as shown in the figure. Obtain the analogy of the electrical system, force voltage analogy. You have to obtain it. This is the diagram they are given. We have to find out the mechanical system. The mechanical system is nothing but mechanical system. Equivalent mechanical system. I am drawing the equivalent mechanical system. First, I will consider the node x1 next to node x1, sorry, node x1 and node x2. These are the nodes. Node 1 is connected to the mass 1, m1. Node 2 is connected to the mass 2, mass 2. These are connected to the ground. We have to connect everything into the ground. Next, node 1. Node 1, 1 and 2. Between x1 and x2, what is there? Now, between x1 and x2, there is a dashpot is there. Draw the dashpot. That is B1. Next, from node 2 to the ground, K is there. K is there. Now, M1 to this one, dashpot is there. Dashpot. F of t connects here. Connects here. Now, this is nothing but b2. Find out the differential equation for the equilibrium. Now, differential equation. Differential equations for the equilibrium and following it. F equilibrium R for node 1. For node 1, that is x1. What is 1? X1 is nothing but m1 x1 double dot plus b2 x dot velocity plus b1 x1 dot minus x2 dot is equal to f of t. Now replace everything with the help of this voltage for force voltage analogy. I will write the note here. Write note. I have to write everything here as it is. I will write here force voltage analogy where F has to replace with voltage, M has to replace with inductance, B with R, K is equal to 1 by C, Q X by Q, X dot is equal to I. Note dx by dt is equal to dq by dt I, x is equal to integration of I by dt, d square x dt square is equal to x double dot di dt. I'll replace this one. What is m? M will be l1 di 1 divided by dt plus B R2 X O X2 I2 but dot X dot is nothing but I plus B is nothing but R1 X2 minus X1 F of T. F has to be replaced with velocity V of T. Next I will consider the node 2. Node 2, it is x2 on the diagram. M2 x2 double dot plus k x2 plus p x2 minus x1 dot dot is equal to 0. Now replace everything with the help of this one. L2 di2 divided by dt plus k is nothing but k 1 by c integration of I2 dt plus b is nothing but R1 I2 minus I1 is equal to 0. Now after knowing this one, after knowing node 1 and node 2, draw analogous electrical circuit. I'm drawing the analogous electrical circuit of this one. Analogous electrical circuit. Electrical circuit. Now, whatever the vertical lines are there, you have to make horizontal, and whatever the horizontal lines are there, you have to make vertical. Before this one, the conversion plays an important role. I will draw the conversions here. That means M has to be replaced with L, B has to be replaced with R, resistance, K has to be replaced with 1 by C, that is capacitance. L, R, and C, you have to replace. Okay. Now based on this diagram, you have to replace it. This becomes what? B2 is nothing but resistance, inductance, R2, L1. Next, this is horizontal line, which becomes vertical line. Vertical line, B1 is nothing but resistance. Next, this becomes parallel for mass L2, K is nothing but capacitance. See, complete the diagram. Here it becomes what? Current VT, sorry, V of T. Now there are two currents, I1 and I2. I1 and I2, let's find it out. I2, I1, and it here will be R1. I am Santosh Gadinkar. Thank you very much.